So, hello my dear friends. Right now I am still working on TV in approximately 20 years. I am still working in 1995. And for today you can see how can I do it. And of course I use the internet too, and you can show me my only mindframe and movie star which I can do it. Yes, of course, I can do it. And I have my own camera, and I have my own TV station, and I have this own using by me, and I buy it, of course. So right now we will be discussed the another situation. As you can see, 3 years ago, 2019, I'll be operated with my brain tumor or brain cancer, if you need it. They will be open my brain right here, as you can see on the movie. As you can watch, you can see what's happened when I'm blown. So this will be operated. Now, the operation will be started, and we can do it in Magnitogorsk. It's approximately 3 and 5 hours in Magnitogorsk. You can see when you can do it in the normal place, the operated will be approximately 45 million, and you will be stay with the doctor, and doctor can take in parts, brain parts, of course, and you can speak with the doctor. Yes, in Russia there is not, so I can don't understand Russian oncology, because you can understand the problem. In every time 45 minutes, in Russian 3.5 hours, with you can not be discussed. The problems was they taken my brain right here in approximately like this and out, yeah, and when it will be outed from me, I can't remember anything. I can't remember date, I can't remember time, I can't remember what can I do using my home computer for video edited. I don't remember this. And with approximately maybe 1 month, I will be started to install into my brain. And after, I can be out of here. So, as you can see, what the problem after taking brain cancer from my head. They told me they have a low particles astrocytoma G4, oh, G2, of course. And they will be talk with me. Oh, just will be taken approximately 1 month or better, and you can go to the Magnitogorsk oncology station, and they will be using the radiotherapy. When I go to Russia, in Magnitogorsk Oncology Brain Center, I see what about people can. Oh, they don't can. They will be. Right now, I think that the person who work in Magnitogorsk Oncology Center, they need every person who go to them will be dead. Yeah. When I'll be in the Magnitogorsk Center, when we can open, one man will be dead. I see this. They taken. The lung helpless taken, and approximately after 15 minutes they will be started again it, and maybe 2 hours will be the, she will be dead, of course. So I understand the problem from Russia. I understand the problem in every places, in every cities, in every countries. That's approximately 45 persons in leave will be dead against cancer. Yes, sorry. But now we want to start it and start to control using the brain tumor or again any brain tumor, as you can see. And I understand that the magnetogore is not so suitable for me to take in the medical store. And of course I go to Chelyabinsk, of course, because Chelyabinsk have problems with, you can see, in approximately 1957 there will be problem using radiation. There near Chelyabinsk will be one of the radiation center of Russia. And of course I can understand that Chelyabinsk is much more higher. Of course I go to the here, and in Chelyabinsk I take the radiotherapy. Yes, I can do it, yes. But they taking my the problems, they taking our parts from the brain, and this will be started in Chelyabinsk. They show me that there is not a high-grade astrocytoma, G2. They take the lower astrocytoma, G3, and approximately the way of life will be closed for me. Of course, I can use this one, and will be started. Yes, of course, I can go to the many places. Of course, I'm going to take a problem with my health. I go to the German, talk with them. I go to the Turkish, talk with them. I go to the Indian, talk with them. And I go to the China, talk with them. And I go to the Jerusalem and talk with them. So, it's approximately too high for us. For using German and Jerusalem, because it's so higher. The higher is lower, and I can use using the Turkish, of course. And of course, in what time and what place when I'll be started, they talk me. But if you have the astrocytoma, you can try to take in radiotherapy using the chemistry. Of course, I told with my medical and give and ask them, if you can do the radiotherapy, why you don't use the chemistry? They told me that no, that's not so be. Of course, I want to why somebody have this and I don't this too. And now I can understand. The chemistry in Russia is approximately 13, 1, 2, 3, in Russia? Oh, no, this is in Russia, this is in main countries, you see? 30 point upper, that's in the main countries. I don't understand why. I don't understand somebody who can told me you can take in the cancer in Russia. Not. They want us to be dead. I don't need this. And of course, when the radiotherapy was ended, at the 3 or 2 weeks, I can go to the Turkish, of course. When I go to the Turkish, they take in and they told me that's not an astrocytoma. That's a glioblastoma, G4, you understand? With the glioblastoma in Russia, the time we will be living, it's approximately on this time, 1 hour and 2 months, of course. And of course, they give me chemistry, Temodal, you can understand, Temodal in Turkish. And the Temodal in Russia, 40 times. I don't understand if I really need it, not yet for me, because I will be started in the Communist Party. In 1991, I want to be started in the Communist Party, but there will be ended. So, In approximately 1 year, I can use the Temodal. The first of all, I try to do it without any problems using with my health. And I will be started with the toilet at 25 times. No, it's okay. Oh, I knew it. With the chemistry, I knew it, really. And of course, when I'm be returned here, I can talk with our Russian oncology specialist. They give me much more upper. Right now, you can see, right now I can live approximately 3 years after brain tumor or brain cancer using glioblastoma. In approximately 2 years, I can go to the India and I talk with them. So, you know, what I can do in India, as you can see, the India is the cheapest place for us, cheapest place for you, of course. Because if you don't need to try and spell and send your money, you can use the normal institute. Because on the Goa, I go to the Dambalim Institute, or it's named by the son of the president. And of course, when I go here, I can see the best place for us, of course, this is Turkish, excellent, wow, nice, cheaper than Jerusalem and than Germany, of course, nice. They can understand and can use English. On this, I can go to the India and I can spoke with the people who know oncologist specialist. They give me the time. It's approximately for me is living 2 or 4 years. Of course, I can be problems. Okay, but as you can see, as I can use the internet, I can understand there's the problem. Of course, I told them, okay, but maybe a poison. If I do this, they told me, okay, we'll be see what happened with you. I can tell them, it's approximately only 10 days and I can don't use this with me. So, I will be returned to the Russia and I'm just closed chemistry, it's approximately. So, I do this right now. I don't cross the time to will be ended. And I, of course, I can go to the China. Yes, I will be go to China. And they will be talk with me. The Chinese traditional therapy against cancer, they can take your cancer, stop it. Not they can take your cancer out of you, but they will be stop it. Yes. And after, you can be live with the cancer. As you can see, the cancer will be at anybody. You understand the problems. 45% can be died from 100. So, and the cancer will be upper when your will be problem with the health. Yes. If there is not, everything will be okay. So, what the Chinese can use it anti-cancer therapy. They can use the bee poison. They can put it, as you can see. Right now, I can show you in what places the Chinese medicals using bee poison against brain cancer. You can see this. And of course, you can do it like me. Because just I want you to understand, if you have any brain tumor using this, not use this poison, not. If you have a brain tumor, I can show you. Will be neck, go into the hair. Yes, they have two. This you can see muscles, and there is the head, there the neck, and you can use 1B and 2B right here, right here, right here. Yes, you understand me. After 3 days, 2Bs, this and this. After two or three days, I think 3 days will be. And 2Bs, this and this. And you can use the bee poison at the time fifth. It's approximately 2 weeks. And you can be relaxed after 2 weeks. This is maybe 1 month. After you can go using the bee poison and this, one and two. Of course, they give me the main things. Can I try to use it and understand how can I take in bee or poison in whole? I told me. You can understand me. This I'm a journalist. I'm not to be a journalist, but I'm like to be. When I'm just ended my university, I will be operated in metallurgy. Yes, of course. Right now I'll be the journalist, of course. But I don't understand in the Russian. I can't try to told somebody the poison because. Okay, if you need to be a Russian, don't yet to be a Russian right now, because the cancer and the cancer oncologist here, it will be dead. It's approximately when I am discussed the situation of Turkish and Russia, the time 40 times lower in Russia. You understand me? No, not in Russia, not yet in Russia. You understand the time? No. The best for us, you can use and cheapest, like in Jerusalem and German therapy might be Turkish. But the lower cheapest, lower the Turkish, the three times, you will be go to India. Yes, of course, it will be do it. Right now I can understand you the price. The top price is German. The three times lower price is Turkish, and five, and the three times you can use this in Chinese or India. Yes, it will be. So, I can show you the bee poison against brain tumor. You want to remove this. Movie and you can understand it. Just will be remote and you can understand it. So, as you can see, I can use the brain tumor. Might be you, might be, because I'm using the English. Any places and any another movie using on Russia, I can be interpreted on English if you really need it. But I think you can understand it. So, might be you, can be. And maybe Russian, and maybe another places, maybe maybe Indian too, maybe Chinese can use English, and they can take and control using bee poison or any poison. You can see it's approximately when I started the procedure that you can use the bee poison. I can use the internet, of course. I can see the CNN printed it 2014, and they can tell everybody that the bee poison, the scorpion poison, and the snake poison will be stop cancer right now, right here. CNN, this new excellent channel for us. Of course, they told me. If you can go to Cuba, on Cuba, the brain cancer they took in this point and they can use the scorpion. So we can start one procedure. We can try to stop the cancer therapy any places. And if you can do it, of course you can did it. So for me, if you're using Skype, my name is Alexey Chelykin. In Skype I'll be Chelykin. Chelykin, I can show you on English, of course. Or if you can use, we can try to be working on, I have a 402-814-606 for using, okay, just I want to see this, wait a second. ICQ, you can do it, and this is me. Or you can use the autostop.mgn gmail.com. This is my mail, and we can be discussed if you can do it. Of course, you can use any camera. You can use this camera, that camera, or that camera, making be YouTube, and we can understand how we can be stop cancer therapy. Of course, just do it, and what we can do, it might be better for any person who can live in this time in the whole world, because we can establish it.